I always wondered how I was gonna die, and now I know.
Meru is the culmination of all I've done, and all I've wanted to do is this peak and this climb.
Conrad's reputation among climbers is flawless. I only go on expeditions with people that I know and that I trust.
As a team, you're the sum total of all your experience. I had heard about Renan. I knew he was strong enough.
When we got there and I looked up at the mountain, I didn't know what we were getting into.
This is the test of the master climber. Jimmy and Conrad have climbed Everest 4 or 5 times. This is a whole different kind of climbing.
16 days up here.
We lost half our food, and 90% of the mountain was still above us.
The center of the universe is
unattainable.
Climbing with your mentors is a dangerous thing because you give them all of your trust. I gave them everything.
The rewards of climbing are huge. The problem is you don't always come out of it okay. People die, and then you can't justify it. That is the great dilemma.
The idea of not climbing was too much to imagine.
I've got 2 kids, my wife's there, and I'm responsible for them.
I had this premonition. I didn't want him to go.
If we go for it, there's a probability that we aren't gonna come back.
Am I taking too many chances? Can I control the risk? Of course you can't control the risk.
It was something that I had to do.
It was Conrad saying, you can do this.
He knew that we had to trust him, and that's what we did.
We had become so close.
It was worth the risk. It was worth possibly dying for.